macho.
Thank you, Chairperson. The doctrine of a separation of powers in a democracy is premised on the need to ensure that the powers of a state are divided, as Madison put it, in order to prevent tyranny, the accumulation of power, in the same hands, whether of one, a few, or many. As the extent of the treasonous actions of a gang of thieves, a mafia, with Mr. Zuma and the Guptas at its apex, becomes brighter than the day is light, it confirms that under the majoritarian tyranny of the ANC, Parliament has failed in its cardinal duty of ensuring that power is not abused by not exercising oversight and holding the executive accountable. So virulent, heinous, and treasonous is our strain of state capture, committed so brazenly and with such impunity, that it is evident that the first and foremost, it is the ANC itself that has been captured. Your NEC confirmed that. Joel Netshitenze describes the situation by using the tongue-eating isopod as an example. The parasite severs the veins of a fish's tongue until the tongue falls off. It then attaches itself to the stub operating as if it was the fish's tongue, and it survives by feeding on the fish's blood or mucus. Unlike other parasites, the isopod does not kill its host. And similarly, it would not be in the fish's interest for the isopod to leave or to die, as the fish no longer has its natural tongue. This is organ and organism capture. It is corruption that is the glue that binds you together. Corruption permeates every organ of state from the most rural municipality to the presidency. Every organ of state in the clutches of the ANC is a site for ANC sanctioned theft and looting. By not exercising oversight and holding the executive accountable, by defending dishonorable, dishonest, delinquent, immoral, illicit, felonious, lawless, unjust, unlawful, unethical, criminal, wicked, and treasonous acts, you have broken this fifth parliament of democratic South Africa. Under the tyranny, Parliament has lost its integrity, its credibility, and moral legitimacy. As a consequence, South Africa now lives under tyranny in a mafia state. You have betrayed Parliament. You have betrayed our constitutional order. You have betrayed the people of South Africa. You have betrayed our country. Treason has been committed. The traitor in chief must fall and the ANC must fall. South Africa needs a new political, ethical, and moral centre other than the ANC. And South Africa must save itself.